In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to convert UTM to latitude and longitude. So I have these coordinates. This is serial number, we have the eastern and the northern. So we want to convert it to lat and long. How do we do that? To do that, I already have a template here, which is in Excel, for conversion of UTM to latitude and longitude. So when you have your eastern and northern in UTM, that is a meter, if you want to convert it to decimal degree, that is lat and long, so what to do is that you copy what you have, copy it, highlight and copy, right click and copy, then you come to this template, which is a conversion, lat and long UTM conversion. So it is in the description box, you can download it. So to do that, the first thing to check is the zone your data belongs to. So the data I want to convert belongs to zone 31, and it belongs to northern hemisphere. So you can click here and choose your, if your own is southern hemisphere, you choose south, but in this case it is northern hemisphere, so I choose northern hemisphere. Then the coordinates you have copied, you come here and paste. This is eastern, this is northern, so right click and paste as values. That is, if your own is not showing, right click and go to paste spatial. So you see 1, 2, 3, that is paste value. Paste it, you see automatically it will convert it. You can see the latitude and the longitude here, so it has been converted. So you can now highlight it, then right click and copy. So if we go back to our spreadsheet, you can now right click and paste it. So you can see now we have converted the UTM eastern and northern to decimal degree, that is lat and long. So in short, this is how to convert UTM to lat and long using this Excel template. So I'll leave the file in the description box if you want to download it. So I also want to thank the person who put this online. Actually, I got this template online as well. So thank you for watching.